Apple has been inundated with pre-orders for the iPhone X, but customers are less than impressed as they face a lengthy wait for their pricey smartphones. The technology giant launched pre-orders for its much-anticipated 10th anniversary smartphone redesign in Australia at 6:01 p.m. at irate customers took to Twitter, complaining that they had been told shipping times for their new devices would be around 4 to 5 weeks. Other fans eager to snap up the pricey phone were retailers at a staggering $1,829 for the top model complained about difficulties accessing the tech giant's online Apple store to make their purchase. Despite the cost, Apple obsessives are keen to snap up the iPhone X. One eager fan was increasing his chances of successfully pre-ordering by logging his order on three separate devices. HSBC analyst Stephen Pelayo said as many as 700 million dedicated Apple smartphone users had been keenly anticipating the new models released this year, and many will fork out up to $1,829 for the top model iPhone X as soon as it goes on sale. We believe a very large installed base of loyal, yet patient users can't wait to get their hands on the iPhone X, he told clients. Respected Apple analyst Ming Kai Kuo, from Jai Securities, also predicted buyers may find it tough to secure an iPhone X quickly, as components used to create the big screen face-scanning smartphone were more difficult to make for Apple's suppliers. Mr. Kuo said there may only be between 2 and 3 million iPhone X models available for sale at launch, and supplies would not ramp up until November. Telsite managing director Fode Fadagi said, speculation aside, almost 1 in 4 Australians used Apple iPhones that were 3 years or older, and many had been waiting for a big redesign to upgrade their smartphone. The iPhone X should excite Apple customers given the larger screen with thin bezel. Historically, suppliers have run out very quickly on the first batch of phones, and there is a waiting period right up until Christmas, he said. If you want to get an iPhone X quickly, you would best to order one quickly. Mr. Fadagi said Australia could see a return to queues outside Apple stores this year, if its loyal customers were willing to take a risk on face scanning, rather than fingerprint scanning security, and adopt a big screen. Apple will launch online pre-orders for the new smartphone at 6:01 p.m. today in Australia and 54 other countries. Though tellingly noted, most countries will have iPhone X available for walk-in customers who are encouraged to arrive early on November 3. The redesigned smartphone will be Apple's most expensive yet, at up to $1,829, and will feature a 5.8-inch OLED screen with significantly smaller borders, a 3D face scanner, wireless charging, and a new camera with dual optical image stabilization.